Welcome. Today I'm going to teach you how to send PPT file from laptop to mobile WhatsApp, okay? So if you have a PPT file in your laptop and you want to send it to WhatsApp user, okay? This guy puts you through on how you can do that. There are many ways you can do that, but we are going to follow the shortest and fastest method. The first step you need to take is to open your Microsoft Store and install WhatsApp on your device, okay? So look at Microsoft Store here. If it's not pinned here on your PC, you can click at this spot and search for Microsoft Store, okay? Click on it for it to open. As it opens, search for WhatsApp. As it shows up in the search results, you click on install, alright, for it to be installed on your PC. If you don't want to install it on your PC, you can access it through the web, alright? And for you to do that, open your web browser. As your web browser opens, visit whatsapp.com. Then select WhatsApp Web. This allows you to access WhatsApp on the web without installing it on your PC, okay? So whether you are installing the app on your PC or you're going through the web, we still get the same result. What you want to do is just to link the mobile WhatsApp with the one on our computer. On this page, it's now guiding us on how we can link WhatsApp that we have on our mobile smartphone to this computer. It says use WhatsApp on computer. It says open WhatsApp on your phone, tap menu, which is the three dots on the Android. Okay, if you are using iPhone, it says tap on settings on iPhone. All right, so it continues. It says tap link devices and then link a device. Point your phone at the screen to capture the QR code. Or you can alternatively go with this option and then link it with your phone number. But here, let's work with the QR code. I would have liked us to go back to the app. But here, since we have started with the web, let's continue there. So let me get to my iPhone. Here I'm on my iPhone, so I will tap on the WhatsApp. As it opens, as stated, I'll tap settings. Then I will tap on this icon at the top right, that is the square shape. All right, then I'll tap scan. At this point, I'm not scanning the QR code. I'll tap continue. This linking is being completed because it says loading your chat, so the system is downloading my chat. Okay, and here now every information we have on the WhatsApp mobile is now synced here. Are you getting it? So meaning that everything we can do on the mobile, we can do it through the web at this point, okay? So now let me now send the PPT file. Let's assume I want to send the PPT file to Mike. I will click on his name, okay? Then here, I will click this plus sign and select the document option. WhatsApp sees PPT file and document file as one, okay? So click on document. Okay, this opens the file explorer of my PC, but the file I want to send to the user is in the documents folder. So I'll click on documents. Then I'll navigate to where the PPT file is, the PowerPoint file. You can see this one named PowerPoint 8, presentation 8. That is what I want to send to user, okay? So I'll click on that for it to be selected. And then I'll click open. I can type a message, but I don't need that. Just click on this send icon. So this file has now, the PowerPoint file has now been sent to Mike. So Mike will get it from his end and then open it to see the content. It's that simple, okay? I hope you find this guide helpful. Please, if it does help, consider subscribing to my channel by hitting the subscribe button. When you do this, you'll get notification anytime I publish a new video. The world of today revolves around technology, so learn as much as you can, okay? Hit the like button for me for the video to go viral and leave a comment. If you want to learn more, consider watching this video above. See you next time.